Hey, Sandra.
Even so, the passenger needs to be a fair athlete just to keep the wheels on the ground for most of the time. At high speed over rough territory, both bikes and riders take a fair bit of punishment.